What's up, y'all? It's your boy, the BlackChivalrousNerd, back at again with another episode of BCN Reactions. This time, I am going to be reacting to the one of the videos that you guys have been requesting in mass. Is Fourth Impact when they were on X Factor in 2015. This is the UK, the X Factor UK. So, let's get into it, y'all.
Hi girls. How are you?
Hi, John Mousy.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
I love that she's
reading. Nice to meet you.
I thought she was like, yes.
So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow. Yeah. And you're all living here?
Simon's like,
no.
So who put the group together?
We all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
All of you. Oh, my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is really like floating in the air. Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power.
Happy dream.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this. We love X Factor UK.
Mm-hmm.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yay. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in London.
Oh my gosh.
Family in our home, we're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello, mom.
Hello, mom.
So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do
warm up,
100% best. We really hope they will like us.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey. The harmony. Let's go. Okay.
Oh,
The harmony! Oh, they in Wembley.
You know what's funny? You came on, you're so demure. The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
Wembley, what just happened? This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
Yo, and that's at Wembley, too. Yo, that's crazy.
If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos, don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah. Okay. All right. I got what I needed. I got what I needed to see. I see you. I be seeing. Okay. Yo, those girls killed it dead. That's all I gotta say. But other than that, what'd you guys think about the video? Comments down below. If you guys have any requests, comments down below. Make sure you guys comment, subscribe, stay tuned, stay hydrated, ring the bell, do all that good stuff. Thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Love, peace, bacon, grease. Catch you on the next one. And we out.